here's another League of Legends game coming your way, this time with Quinn, AD carry.
Val's stealing all the glory again.
Lane matchups for the game are as follows. We have Galio mid against Talon. We have Ryze top against... I'm gonna say Taric. We have Nidalee partner with me, Quinn bot against Twitch, I'm saying Lux.
Demacia is counting on us.
And we have Udyr jungle against Jax. So I'm not entirely sure what's going on over here. They have a ton of teleports. And I don't really know what they're going on about. Anyway, enough about trying to figure out what's going on there. Let's do a rundown on Quinn. The passive is Harrier. Every once in a while, Valor will mark a target as vulnerable. As soon as you attack that target, they take bonus damage, scaling off level and AD. Q is Blinding Assault, Linear Skill Shot. It has a bit of an AoE impact at the end. Enemies take damage, scaling off AD and AP, and they're blinded for 1.5 seconds, and Valor forms just the same thing, but melee. W is Heightened Senses. This gives you an attack speed and movement speed increase when you attack a vulnerable target. In Valor mode, you get an attack speed boost, and in Quinn mode, it gives you some extended vision. It's kind of like a short-range hawk shot from Ashe. Your E is Vault. You will spring onto the enemy, dealing a little bit of damage. It slows them. And the big effect is that... damn it. The enemy will then be marked with your passive, and then you can actually lay down a bit of burst on them. No! Stupid auto attack cancel.
Buy me some time. Go for the eyes. There's always a trail.
Missed the one. Which one? I can get that one. Got that one.
We Demacians are no easy prey.
Gouge, Valor!
Got Lux. And nice try, Nidalee. And I can't go over your ult as Quinn, but that's when you switch modes into Valor, and basically your moves change. Unfortunately, their cooldowns don't reset. Bullseye. And then the other part about switching to Valor is it actually has a cooldown. It's not like the other transformation moves like Nidalee's Cougar, Elise's Spider, Jace's Hammer, and Bow.
First blood.
Find me a path.
Unfortunately, the timing was a bit off there, so I couldn't proc my passive off Twitch, but he still isn't in ideal shape. Wow. How bad's the lag spike? No, I'm gonna miss the one.
We've got this covered.
Okay, his passive timed out. Procking mine off him. Damn it. And I'm going to be maxing E first because it gives you the highest potential burst. I'm not entirely sure if I'll be able to successfully pull it off, but we'll find out. So I'll be taking that. She didn't respect the burst I could lay down, and now she's dead. No. And I would like to push this into the turret.
Stick to the plan, Val.
Not interested. Now I am. And we need to get out of here. Lux is back. She doesn't even have a gold generating item. And I'm kind of surprised Galio seems to be doing decently in mid, 31 to 40.
Sometimes I swear that bird is just showing off.
And I do have enough straight for a BF sword, so let's go ahead and grab that, and now the trades will be even more in my favor. Twitch, on the other hand, hasn't come back yet, so we can't see what he has. And things are not going to be easy for Ryze, are they? Udyr still hasn't gone back. And I didn't see if he's a phoenix or a tiger Udyr.
Bird's eye view is the best advantage.
But anyway, there's the mouse over for tag team. You can see that you can drop a rain of arrows on the enemy. It's a nice little burst sometimes, but
it's
not always enough to finish the job. So Twitch just has a vamp scepter.
You're looking a little green.
He will have better sustain than me, but I hit harder. And I should also point out the Jax on the enemy team, he's packing teleport, so we have to watch out for any wards, but Lux has been buying them, which is something that's going in our favor, but it's not going to make for that much of a more exciting game for you guys. Can't have everything, I guess.
Look, Val. Snacks.
I'm gonna wonder again!
Buy me some time.
And I almost got Twitch there. Bullseye. Go Nid. Nidalee. So Lux is gonna get a double kill off of that.
Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain.
We still got to deny Twitch. He has 32 and just one assist compared to my two kills. So grabbing boots so we can hurry back, and that was the arrow rain I used. Sky Strike, it's called. Come on, Udyr, you can do it.
An enemy has been slain.
And it's Tiger Udyr.
Sometimes I swear that.
And it was Tarek's teleport, and that, since that's to a ward, that goes on the 5-minute cooldown instead of the 3, I believe.
Still hurt, steady aim.
You're looking a little green.
And I got a range of his expunge or contaminate just in time.
Slain. You have slain an enemy.
and Nidalee went ham, but we still came out ahead, so that wasn't exactly a bad play on her part. We got both of them, and they only got her. Meanwhile, I'm safe to push this into the turret, and someone's teleporting down. And I'm just gonna go back. Is she going for Moby boots? And we're going straight into Bloodthirster for a bigger burst.
There's always a trail.
Ooh, too slow. He's over. Whoa. Good night. I'm really impressed that Galio is doing so good since he doesn't get to stack MR against Talon and get anything out of it, really. He can still get something nice out of the Chalice due to the mana regen. He's a pretty mana-hungry character. And they have to go back. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna sustain. And Nidalee is all aces with those spears. Damn.
We've got this covered.
Good call. And I'm dead. Couldn't get Talon. Damn it. Don't really care if they see I have tier 2 boots. Twitch now has his cutlass. Hopefully Nidalee can last there for a little while. I think she's pretty safe. She's got her sightstone. So she's sitting on 45 AP. That's not bad.
We're in this together.
And she's being a real saint, thereby keeping them off the turret. And Twitch is most likely stealthed somewhere. And, we're gonna need pink wards now. And they get the tower. How badly have we gotten there? It's only 500 tops.
We've got this.
Live.
strides with him.
And there's Twitch.
Find me a path.
Since Lux isn't buying the wards, he has to put his gold towards that.
Stay alert. Buy me some time.
So there's no point even sticking around. I'm going to buy another one, and I'm also getting a dagger.
A bird's eye view is the best advantage.
Galia. Okay, he's moving again. Has a ton of mana potions, though.
Plan, Val. Demacians are no easy prey. Val's stealing all the glory again.
It's me!
Good roam from Galio. And I need to push this up. And we have Ryze down here. And let's just scram.
Demacia is counting on us.
Stun him.
Buy me some time.
Whoa, 21.
Val's stealing all the glory again.
And I'm going to go ahead and get that one wave.
You get the next one, Val.
An enemy has been slain.
And there's Twitch. And for Quinn, I actually like to get the shiv on her. But I'm a little concerned about armor before actually just completing that, so...
An ally has been slain.
That's why I'm going to try to get the last whisper before actually finishing the shiv. No, he has 12. There we go.
An enemy has been slain.
So, yeah, this is Blade of the Rune King. That's half my stacks. No. Missed. No, Galio. Don't know what Ryze was doing.
Look, Val. Snacks.
Still hold a steady aim.
Gouging, Valor.
Damn it, I missed the cannon. Jack Galio's farm, at least yet. Okay, she's got her chalice, so mana shouldn't be hard to come by. On anyone, so I'm suspecting Twitch is coming in. Damn it, I need to sustain a bit. Yeah, we can't go in now. Udyr went back.
Sometimes I swear that bird is just showing up.
let's go back. I want that last whisper now. That should allow me to resist Jax a little bit better, since he's gonna get some armor off his ult, even though he's not stacking any at this exact moment. And the other thing I need is the pink ward maker.
Val's stealing all the glory again.
Exactly sure who would win between Jax and a Tiger Stance Moodier, to be honest.
Look, Val. Max. You get the next one, Val.
And we now have eyes on everyone for a brief moment longer.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
And he got the dragon. I'm surprised we haven't seen Twitch anywhere.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Okay, Twitch seems to be throwing in the towel for some reason, even though our Ryze is not doing so hot himself. I'd say he kind of offsets Taric. Okay, they've given up.
Val's doing all the glory again.
Ryze is here. Saw Twitch, that's why I dropped that ward there.
Stay alert.
Crud. And we need to go back.
Sometimes I swear that bird is showing off.
EF sword.
An ally has been slain.
And charging in there may not have been a good move, to say the least. There's the silence. Run, Ryze! Wow. So, that's rank 3 tag team. Twitch is pushing top. And he died way too fast. What are they up to? Lux now has her death camp. Small bit of good news.
I live behind enemy lines.
When he gets closer, I'll go with.
Buy me some time.
He's level 17. I don't know how they walked past my team, but they found a way. Redeem yourself, Ryze. At least we came out relatively ahead.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Still disappointing that somehow they got past my team that was over here. I guess if they all flashed the wall, that'd be possible, but I doubt that's how they did it. Susceptible to a Twitch gank now. Like that.
Val's stealing all the glory again.
Galio ult. So, we need to kind of group by now. Twitch will be a little scarier than me late game. I can still blind him, but... And Galio can still use his ult, of course. But they have a few ways of interrupting Galio's ult. Got the Infinity Edge. My defensive item is going to have to be a Randuin's Omen, or... Yeah, definitely an Omen. The alternative would have been a Frozen Heart, but I need the hit points. They have a lot of AD, they have auto-attackers and Jax and Twitch, and that's my best defense.
Buy me some time.
I'm gonna head bot for that wave, and hopefully we can actually group. Jax is getting an omen of his own.
A bird's eye view is the best event.
Damn, they're low. The other thing we have to keep in mind is due to all the teleports they have, depending on where they put their wards, they may be able to ambush us. Everyone except for Talon and Twitch have teleport. And Twitch is only level 15, which is a small bit of good news.
Stick to the plan, Val.
I'm gonna want that.
Ally has been slain.
I don't really think we can do anything to them. Dude, everyone's Galio, wow. Should've just left him. So, he's at 31 stacks. And we have a glitch there.
Enemy double kill.
And we're just throwing this game at this point.
Sometimes I'll see whatever.
Why? All the stupid... Of course, it's Jax that's still up. Taric and Twitch are almost up. Don't... Twitch is going to stealth in, so I gotta be prepared to instantly blind him. So, we started to throw, but we managed to hang in there. A lot of weird stuff happened this game, and I'll try to go over it in the thoughts and in the comments with my thoughts and observations. But I'm the Hero of Light, thanks for watching, and goodbye.